Hey guys, Case here from High Desert Archery. I want to come back to you with a YouTube video. It's been a while, but we finally slowed down a little bit. We're going to go ahead and run through quick speed tests like we did before on a full review. But we're running everything at 27 inches. So the Ultra, the only way to get it to a 27 inch is the two cam down at A. But we went through and took all the same bows we did reviews before. Ran everything from the 30 inch mark down to 27. Same 70 pound, same 415 grain arrow, same chronograph. We're just gonna run through. If you wanna see the full reviews on each one of these bows, check our page down below. They're all there, but for now, we're just seeing how things change from the 30 inch version to a 27 on the same cam system. We have a visitor here. That's okay.
Skeeter.
We love dogs. Don't be sorry. We love dogs. Anyway. Duplicate, 259. $256 on the last one. All right, so now we're gonna run the regular RX3. Just ran the Ultra, let's see with the RX3. To get this bow at 27, we are at the bottom of the number three cam. So we are on A, same arrow, 415. $265. $264. Hey, it's Doug. Come on in, Doug. Say hi to YouTube. Fine, don't. Duplicate, $264.
Smashing my arrows over there.
I am smashing his arrows. I don't even have a sight. Alright guys, now we're going to do the RX3 Turbo. This is going to be a number 2 cam in the middle to get it to the same 27 with the same 415 grain arrow. $278. Sorry for Ethan's arrow, $278.
Just broke the knock on it.
I'm not trying. And duplicate $278. I think it's shooting $278. And now we're gonna do the Helix. See what she has. 72. 71.
Hit that arrow.
Shut up. 271. So right in line with an RX3, which it should be. They're the same cam, same specs, just thought we'd show you. Just ran through the Hoyts. We ran through all of the bows at a 27 inch draw, just to give you guys an idea. We've done the full review videos beforehand with the same bows we did today, but at 30 inches with the same arrow. This is the follow-up to the same bows, not quite a review, but to see what 27 did. If you guys want to see them, they're all in our
channel.
So go take a look. We will be doing each one of the companies we have. So we did Hoyt, we're going to do Matthews, Elite. Go find them if you want the specific one. We're doing them each individually because they just get a little too long. So if there's one specific, go find it. Otherwise, watch them all. Thanks for watching the video. If you guys have comments, questions, they go somewhere down here. Hit the like, subscribe button, share it. If you have ideas of something you want to see us do, put it in the comments. Let us know. Things you do like, things you don't like. We're all ears. Other than that, you guys have a good day. Peace.